All right, morning, y'all. It is September 16th. Heading back out, finally. Had a long work week, and now I get to go hunting. Kind of was running a little late. I set my alarm to the wrong one. It never went off until my dad started texting me about some bucks coming in overnight. So I think I'm going to go to the spot that I shot that doe at last weekend and see if I can get lucky with a buck. So, fingers are crossed, there's two spots so far having bucks still coming in, and it's that one and one other one. So, we'll see what which one I do this afternoon, but I think this morning I'm gonna go to the spot that I shot that doe. So, getting ready, it's kinda drizzly right now and raining a little bit, so hopefully I don't get too wet, but we're gonna see what happens. All right, afternoon hunt, getting ready. It's raining right now. It's kind of slowed down a little bit. So I'm gonna try to get in the stand. It's about 3 o'clock, so I'm gonna try to get in there early and see if these deer will move, and hopefully a buck will come out. So we'll see how it goes. Thank you. All right, taking a short break from hunting, and I wanted to show y'all this really cool feeder that I got from 4S. I actually won it through a YouTube contest through Hunt Club, and I wanted to show it to y'all. So check this sucker out. Just got to put together. It's not too bad. It's still, I recommend at least having two people to put it together, but it's not too bad. It's only got four bolts. You got one bolt for the trough on each side, and then one bolt for the roof on each side, and you can adjust it, which is really cool. You got these holes that you can adjust the height, so like when the fawns just start dropping and they're really small and young, you can lower it so they can get into the feed too, and then you can raise it back up later on once they start growing. So it's a really cool feeder. I can't wait to see what comes out. I've got a camera on it I just put up, so we're gonna see how soon they come in. Try and get this done before it gets too late. So I'm gonna put some protein pellets from 4S in there and some draw, and then we're gonna get out of here. Pellets. Trying to get some of the stuff off the ground. We've had so much rain. Then I'm going to top it off with a little bag of draw, since they're used to that smell. Figured I'd sprinkle some on top of it. And there we go. It's right near the stand. I got a nice looking thing there. It's right there near the stand. So it's still a good shot. And then we got another feeder over there with the roasted rack. So now they're gonna have a little bit of variety here to choose from. I got the camera on it, so we'll see when we get some pictures. Trying to sneak up to it. Alright, just getting out of the stand, heading back to the house. Came close again tonight. Had that little 8-pointer I saw yesterday come out. He was coming to my right and saw the feeder and didn't like it and took off. Even though I had that little fawn in front, he still didn't like it. So, this sucks. And I kept debating on if I wanted to put that feeder up because I knew it was going to probably end up messing it up for a little bit until they got used to it. But I went ahead and still did it. That fawn went right to it. It was just a little too tall. So we're going to have to try to lower it, but oh well, it's part of hunting. Kind of irritated about it, but we'll try again next weekend. So, see y'all then.